Now it's time for the main attraction. Tyla's going to be coming up after their first song, but now it's my absolute pleasure and privilege to introduce these young fellas up here. They're going to give you some absolute rockin' country, I take it. Is that right? Am I fair in saying that? Fair enough. I even see a steel guitar over there. I can't wait to see that one have a crack. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the band.
Guess you better slow your Mustang down. I said, Mustang Sally, baby, I guess you better slow your Mustang down. Did you hear me? Do it right around Sally. flat feet on the ground. Thank you very much. Thank you guys very much. My name is Jarrad Wrigley. Tyla Rodrigues has just joined me back up on stage to play with the band tonight. This is awesome. This is the biggest band I've ever played with. I started off with these two. We went to uni together, and then I picked up Isaiah on the side of a street somewhere. I don't know, maybe a highway. And then I picked up Dan. You don't want to know where I picked him up from. I picked him up whilst he was picking up, 19 different... No.
Dan is the man.
He's gone shy.
My hero.
He's actually got 3 dates here tonight. There's one in that section, one in that section.
Come to the stage later on, ladies.
We're going to play you some more country music for a little bit.
All right. Oh, yeah.
Get down, turn around, go to town, the biscuit, move, yeah. Take it away, Dan. Well, since my baby left me, well, I found a new place to dwell. And it's down at the end of a lonely street, a brick hotel where I'll be. I'll be so lonely, baby. I'll be so lonely. I'll be so lonely, I could die. Well, although it's always crowded, you still can find some room for the broken-hearted lovers to cry.
When they do, they'll be so lonely, baby. They'll be so lonely. They'll be so lonely, I could die.
Now the bellhop's tears keep flowing, and the desk clerk's dressed in black. And they've been so long on lonely street, they'll never have
them back.
So lonely, baby, don't be so lonely.
Don't be so lonely.
Tell, we'll just take yourself to Lonely Street at a prank hotel where I will be.
I'll be so lonely, baby. I'll be so lonely. I'll be so lonely.
Down at the end of a lonely street, at a prank hotel where I will be.
I'll be so lonely, baby. I'll be so lonely. I'll be so lonely, I can die. I'll be so lonely, I can die. I'll be so lonely,
that I could cry.
Little sister, four wheels up, call my name in, two is a letter, G.
Thank you very much.
Who's having a good time tonight? I got a couple. I see someone with a blue shirt up there. I see people in a tub waving. I've seen quite a few phones, so make sure you're tagging us. It's me, Jarrad Wrigley, and I got Tyla Rodrigues over on my left. You can find it. It's me, Jarrad Wrigley, Tyla Rodrigues Music. I got the fellas behind you, which I'll introduce to you shortly.
I've seen my share of broken halos.
Thank you very much. Well, I hope you guys don't mind. Even if you do, I'm going to sing it anyway. I released my first single back in February. And it did pretty well. Went to number 34 on the charts. For 1 week. That was it. Because not sure if you guys remember, but back in February, well, half of Australia was flooded. And, well, I decided to call my song Rain on the Roof, and it's all about listening to Rain on the Roof, and, well, you know, apparently people didn't want to listen about rain when their backyard was flooded.
It's all your fault.
It is all my fault. I take responsibility for that one. But if you like this song, it's called Rain on the Roof. You can find it on Spotify, iTunes, YouTube, anything else.
When I look into your eyes, I see a future. It's a future that I may never have. And I try to hold it all in for longer. And I saw you a good man. And over the years I've let my out. And I try to hold it over a little longer. And I saw you couldn't help but break down. And I may have listened to the rain on the roof as the tears roll down my face. Every day I've been running in the wrong direction.
Thank you very much. All right, ladies and gentlemen. It's coming towards the end of the night. Well, for us anyway. We've got, what is it? Minions and some dinosaur. Oh, it's not dinosaur. It's a lion.
I'm not sure what type of animal it is, but the movie's called Beast.
It's called Beast. We got two more songs for you. We hope you liked it. Again, you can check us out on social medias if you haven't already. But you guys should all know this one, and if you've got a steady, well, bring her down. It's a massive dance floor right here. Because she might just thank you. Because everyone just wants to be danced with. Especially Dan the man over here. Yeah. Ladies, I'll give you permission to drag him off the stage.
We love you, Dan.
I used to spend my nights down at the barroom. Liquor was the only love I know. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottle, and you brought me back from the empty far gone. Whiskey, your heart has sweet strawberry wine.
Your heart's glass of brandy, and I'll stay on your I've been looking for love in all the same old places. I found the bottom of that bottle, always dry. But when you poured out your heart, I didn't waste it. Cause there's nothing like your love.
Tennessee whiskey, Tennessee whiskey, you're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey,
Tennessee whiskey,
it's Tennessee whiskey.
That's alright now, mama, singing everywhere you do.
We hope you enjoy the movies. You can check us out, and we'll see you next time.